I want to ask you about what the World Health Organization report actually constituted, because the Biden administration was clear. They have deep concerns about the investigation, about Chinese interference, and they are demanding that China hand over data about the early outbreak. Are you joining them in that call? Is China obscuring what happened?
One of the things we'll be calling for in the G7, which President Biden is going to be joining, I'm glad to say, is the is a global coordination in getting to the bottom of what happens with these diseases. So when you have a zoonotic plague like coronavirus, we need to know exactly how it happened. Indeed, if it's zoonotic, if it really originated from human contact with the animal kingdom, that's what is asserted. But we need to know exactly what happened. Was it in a wet market? Did it come from the bats? Were the bats associated with the pangolins? All these questions are now matters of speculation. We need to see the data. We need to see all the evidence. So I thoroughly support what President Biden has said about that.